Hi, I'm Nic Natarella with AdWise Creative. Yeah, it can get a little complicated, but today we're going to go over how to use DaVinci Resolve for beginners. So you've decided to record everything in video. Excellent choice, including your podcast. Excellent choice. You know, that's one of my key philosophies around here, right? So my personal favorite is DaVinci Resolve. So I'm going to show you the bare minimum that you need to know to get you up and running quickly. After all, that's what we're all about here at this channel, right? Let's get started. All right, I'll give you a quick tour of what you're looking at. Then we're going to take a few elements, a little music, a little logo, maybe some video, drop it all in the right place, cut out some flubs, cut out the mistakes, give it an intro, give it an outro, put it all together, and we're going to create your first video right here. You'll have a quick and simple grasp on all the things that you'll need to know and all the stuff you can ignore. So let's get at it. And here's her logo. I use this logo every single episode, so we're going to bring that in. And then also we're going to bring in some of her intro and outro. We're going to bring those two elements in. And then the first thing you're going to do is start to drop them into place. So here's the introduction. We're going to put that right there because it's obviously going to be at the beginning. And then we're going to scroll down here and drop the outro into place. Now, this is not a 2.5 minute podcast. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this way over here, somewhere about the 45 minute range, because that's about how long these are. Well, 35 to 45 minutes. So let's just go 30 just for the heck of it. So this is about 30 minutes right here. So there's my intro and my outro. I also know I'm going to be using this at the very beginning. And this is going to be her logo that plays throughout the beginning. And this is all very rough stuff. And what's going to happen is the intro is going to finish playing, and then somewhere right, and then immediately she's going to kick in and this is going to fade out. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and reduce this already to about there. I know this is going to stop right there. This is the intro talking. Then here's the background music. So right when the intro stops and she appears, that's where it's going to be. Now, this is basically it as far as the elements are concerned. Now, what I do have, just for the heck of it, is I will be adding sound library effects. Here we go. I'm going to go ahead and give myself a little bit bigger area to work with. So for her, she's going to have her title here, and then the guest is going to have their title here. So these are all the pieces. Oh, that's right. And I will need a copy of the logo for the ending. So let's zoom all the way out, and I'm going to copy that. I'm going to drag it all the way over to here, and this is where the ending is. And again, we're going to take this. I'm going to zoom in, and I know this is going to kick in right where this is where she's going to finish talking as the outro. And then the recorded outro kicks in, and then it all fades out over the music. So I know this is going to go right here, and this is going to fade out during the last little bit of the music. And then I'm also going to put a middle lower third over here, and this is going to be, and now don't get caught up in the editing here, okay? We're not going to get that. I'm going to make this the name, and I'm going to make this, the website will go there, and then the email address will go there. Now, notice how they're overlapping here, and you really can't read them. See that right there? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this, and I'm going to shrink that down a little bit. Oh, now, see, now I'm sitting on top of it. Okay, so I normally work off of the dual screen where I've got a lot more where I can see, but let's put this up here. But since I can't see it, we'll just do this. So here's the logo. And then I still have room for the email address on the website. Okay. So that's how it would all space out. And there is
the beginnings of a template. You're done. You are ready to edit your very first one. So now, just for the heck of it, I'm going to call up, let's say, one of the most recent interviews. And this is one that I've already edited. Oh, there we go. So there is the video. And I know it's going to be right around in here. And now you've got your very first piece dropped into place. I'm going to move these to here and bring that into there. So now you've got your audio and your video. Here is the beginning, the intro, and here is the outro. You put all those together. Again, adjust for spacing. There might be some flubs or something like that in here. And now you're going to save this. Save this as a separate project because you don't want to save over your template copy. You save this as your podcast episode number. And there you are. You're done.
Now, you can run down a ton of rabbit holes with this program. Don't get me wrong. But what are you working on? What are you working on? What are you stuck with? What do you want to do next? Put a comment down below. If I can make a video out of it, I will. I certainly will. But I look at all the comments and maybe I can answer you right there down below. So what are you struggling with? What are you working on? Write it in down below in the comments. So there you go. Those are the simplest things that you need to know to get up and running. How to fade music, how to edit mistakes. And you got a YouTube video. So what are you waiting for? Go make a video. Go. Seriously. In the meantime, I've got something free for you. If you want to learn a little bit more about how you can take that big content and use it in small promotional chunks, sign up down below. There's a link down below called Slice and Dice, SND. Get on that link and you'll see some video training that I have that teaches you how to take the big content and turn it into smaller segments and smaller chunks to help promote the big content across social media. Your copy is free if you sign up down below. I hope that helped. Hope to see your next video real soon. I'm Nic Natarella. Thank you for watching.